Biology Tricks.
Hi, hello everyone. Welcome back to Smart Biology Tricks. In this video, we are going to discuss one fundamental research topic, that is referencing software Mendeley. So all the research scholars, we have an experience of aligning our reference list for our research articles and thesis or dissertation, etc. It is a toughest top job, I can say. So referencing can be every time it has to be changed. If one journal is rejecting our manuscript, means immediately we have to change the reference list first for submitting the manuscript to the another journal. So that is a very tough job. Manually aligning the reference list is a tough job. So that also has made be very simple with the help of softwares. There are many reference aligning softwares are available in online, but among them Mendeley is very user friendly, and also it is freely available. It is provided by the Elsevier publications, so you can download it from freely from the internet. So I will give you the link in the description box. You can check the link and you can use it to download the Mendeley software. According to your desktop requirements, you have to download the software and you have to install it. So after installing, you have to upload your reference list, right? You have to upload the reference list into the your user login. So you have to first create a login, create a folder in the Mendeley software, and then you have to upload all the reference articles into the Mendeley login, Mendeley software. That is, in your login only you are going to upload all the reference articles. So after loading, then just simply you have to go to your manuscript. So you can see here, after uploading the reference articles, if you are clicking, means you can see the list of details, for example abstract, name of the author, journal, year of publications and issue, volume. Everything will be uploaded automatically in the software, that is in your user login. So after opening your document, what you have to do means manually you will enter it in old method. Manually you will enter the reference list. But here there is a column, that is a button is there, referencing. So you have to click the reference in the Word. Every Microsoft Office is in defaultly inbuilt with the reference button. So you have to click the reference button and then go open Mendeley. You have to click. If you open the Mendeley, you can select what article you have to cite here. So after selecting the article, you have to click the button cite, right? So once you have clicked the button cite, automatically the author name will be linked into your document according to the requirement. So which type of journal you are focusing, if you are focusing one specific journal, you can select that kind of journal for aligning your manuscript. So sometime the journal to journal, the reference alignment format will be vary. No, so for that purpose we can choose the type of research article. The Mendeley itself, there are different types of referencing format is defaultly given. So if you are choosing Harvard or else Vancouver or APA format or MLA format, automatically the format of reference alignment also will be changing. So according to the journal name of the journal also, you can select the reference aligning format also. So after putting all the references by using this method, what you have to do, you have to do the reference list. So manually we will do reference list with the help of Google Scholar. Even in our channel, we have already posted one video regarding Google Scholar citation. So by using Google Scholar citation, we can simply copy the reference list according to the journal format and referencing format, and then we can copy and paste it in our Word document. That is also a risky job. But here, within a single click, you can align your reference list. So let's see how it will be. So, and also you can change your reference list according to your requirement. If you want it to be numbering format, if you want, means you can change it into number, or if you want to alphabetically to have to make a list, means that also can be possible with the help of Mendeley software. So let's see the one by one. So after putting all the reference citation, we have to make a document like a reference. We have to give a subtopic reference, and then you have to click insert bibliography. So within a single click, all your reference list automatically will be created in the Word document. So wherever you are clicking, so in that place the reference list will be automatically created, and then into more specific, you can also change the format of the reference list also, so, right? So if you are changing the format, automatically the entire citation in the manuscript will be changed according to the journal. So you can select the journal here. For example, I'm just typing advanced. So based on the term, there are different journal suggestions are giving, so you can use this style, and if you click the done button, so automatically the reference format will be changed according to between the paragraph also the reference alignment will be changing. So I will tell you another journal. If you see, the format will be changing. So before it was a numbering format, now it is a alphabetical format and also A to Z format. So based on the format of the journal, the reference list will be changed into single click. So within a single click, you can change the reference format. So this will be very, very useful. So if you are submitting your manuscript frequently to the journals, right? So those days, our manuscripts are not even easily accepted by other journals. So again and again, we will get rejection mail. So you have to change your reference list according to the changing of the manuscript. So this referencing software will be very, very useful if you are a research scholar or if you are a technical person, right? Okay, thank you everyone for watching. So if you understand the thing, just comment me. And if you want to...
Smart Biology Tricks.